So every generation is going to have their take on what's going on.